Thank you for being here. Compensation for this. Incredibly sorry for your loss. Considerable debt has been inherited. But also be seeking in all Gori's elite businesses suffer. Unfortunately, all assets have been seized as compensation for his debt payment.
And there are no legacy items that he left behind?
No. Unfortunately, your sister is a single legatee. However, there is a single bequeath to you, Mr. Johnson.
Sorry, a what?
A gift of sorts. You may open it.
Granddad, he passed away and now you're hosting a party.
I haven't even met him. The old man was a creep.
Who's your family?
Just stop. He was an asshole. My parents are gone for the weekend. We're gonna have a great night. Stay with me tonight, babe?
Nah, I've got homework.
Please, we're gonna be all alone. Just you and me.
You and I.
Does it matter?
All right then.
Want to know more about this creepy mask?
I don't know what it is. It's probably just his idea of a sick joke.
But you don't even know him.
Well, Mum's always said he was a bit of a psycho.
But don't you think it's a bit scary?
Nah, I don't. Can you stop asking so many questions?
What the hell is wrong with you? Hey, it's okay. It's all right to be hurting.
Why did you touch it?
What?
My mask. I put it away.
Babe, just stop. You need to relax.
I'm fine.
No, you're not fine. It's okay to hurt, babe. I think you should have gone to the funeral. You know, it's okay.
I am fine!
Caleb? Babe, I'm sorry. Hey, I'm sorry if I was too intense. Babe, where are you? I'm here to help you. Babe? Funny?
Dale, please, you don't want to do this.